sculpture in his head. He also worked with other people like architects, engineers, interior designers, etc. After he was introduced to sculpting, he started realizing that he had natural talent for it. He was one of the most talented people in the Philippines, earning him the award of National Artist of the Philippines for visual arts. Guillermo also made a new compilation on a fashion monument in Transport. The picture on your left is one of his early works, and the picture on your right is a UP update, one of his most famous works after he improved. This is how much he improved from this to this. Speaking of sculpting, I took sculpting classes and tried it myself. What is sculpting? Sculpting is like building. There are several materials you can use to sculpt. Clay, concrete, wood, etc. Guillermo is important in sculpting since he was a legend of his time. One of the best sculptors all over. He was one of the best sculptors all over the world. He was known worldwide for his talent in sculpting. He had high standards, so he thought he was good enough for sculptor when he was in college. He tried to reach his high standards, so that's what kept him on researching and practicing sculpting. There are a lot of techniques in sculpting, and Guillermo probably knew all of them. He worked hard on all of his works, and he was never too lazy to create a sculpture. The best material he used.
Absolutely.